In conclusion, now listen to me closely. I'll endeavor to explain what separates a charlatan from a Charlemagne. A rule confessed by generals, illustrious and various, no pompous as a Pompey, but daring as a Darius. A simple rule that every great man knows by heart. It's smarter to be left than it's lucky. Suppose this war does shrivel up.